Oh, hello there. Hi, I'm Willy Esposo, member of Team Honey Badgers, and we are doing our first video blog of TGMC, Episode 1, the introduction of Team Honey Badgers.
Hi, my name is Kwan Cao, and I'm the team manager of Honey Badgers. And my goal this semester is to win TGM Phase 2, as we took third in Phase 1. As I can tell, we are a great group, and we'd like to introduce you to the rest of our members.
Hi, my name is David. I am the information specialist for the RTGMC group, Honey Badgers.
I also work at the library. They're being really loud.
That's okay.
Okay.
Sorry.
Hello, my name is Dui Duong, and I'm the solution manager for Team Honey Badgers, and I am reading a journal of experimental biology, which has nothing to do with Phase 2, but I'll figure out a way for us to win it.
Hope to see you back in a couple days, as hopefully we know what we're doing. Catch you later.
Revision of what Kwan just said, we do know what we're doing, but you know, this is video blog number one, so we're going to make things interesting, okay? So David Huynh, what do you think of social business?
Social business is pretty interesting. In terms of like getting your news out there and getting information out there, it's a great tool. You know, as a student who's using these websites, it's great to see a company talking to me through these websites, because otherwise I'm not going to go to their website to figure out the news unless it's really important. So yeah, it's pretty cool.
Alright, project manager of Honey Badgers, what do you think of social business?
Well, assuming what I'm doing right now, I feel that social business is a great way to get into... Anyway, well, I think that social business is a good way for us to communicate with each other, especially through different departments, and it's a good way for managers to be able to talk to their employees and able to figure out what they need and what they want at the right times. And it makes a lot of things faster when, you know, you check your Facebook, how you check your Facebook, well, you check your DevOps and see what's out there right now, and find what skills that you have that can contribute to the company. That's my basic outlook of it right now. Through this TGMC, we'll learn more about this stuff as we go the rest of the week, so I'll check you back in the next week.
Alright Dwee, what do you think of social business?
Well, from what I can tell, social business seems to be a really important part of businesses in the future. Like, for businesses that really want to stay on top, they'll have to get into it in one way or another. And what we're doing in TGMC, how we're understanding it, it'll really help help us understand how business will do that.
Cool. What I think of social business is that it is a really good tool for businesses to use to communicate with each other internally and externally. What I mean by externally is that employees could reach their customers by using social media tools such as Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. And I think it's a really good tool for the business to flourish because they get... Hey, stop talking! It'll be a good tool for these businesses to use so they could flourish and know more about their customer or potential customers. That is why I think a social business. Alright, I'm gonna ask you the question like I asked my team members. So, what do you think of social business?
I think social business is great. It actually brings together employers closer to the customers in ways that haven't been explored before. Using, as many of you guys already said, Facebook and Twitter. So yeah, it's awesome.
Awesome. Okay. So, this is Joseph from Team Powerhouse, and he would also like to talk about what he thinks of social business.
I think social business is a good way for consumers and employees to be able to talk about their product and what's wrong and what's good about it. Just that general information going around.
Okay, so I will try to talk to other teams and ask for their opinion on social business. So that is episode 1 of the Beehive. Honey Badgers out.